first of all for the fans who really gave us a big push tonight. You know, for the team and the organization, we beat a very solid team. Gotta give credit to Zenit; they had a very good season, EuroLeague and VTB, and they pushed us a lot. But with character, by staying together, by taking care of the small things, for instance, not giving them second chance points, defending, switching, I think we were connected with the coaching staff and we did a hell of a job. We have confidence, you know, this is a team that worked very hard to be where we want to be. So we had a task, we had a job to do before the Final Four, and we showed maturity to do it. And now we got you know, a couple of days to recover and go for the big job in Colonia.
Obviously, congratulations to the team, to everybody for the qualification to the finals. The way we play against Zenit will help us definitely in the Final Four. My congratulations goes to Zenit as well. This is a great team that we play against, great battles and great game of basketball. So coming back to Vanya Uhov, his presence over here is symbolic. Vanya Uhov, he's one of our heroes as a person, as individual, and of course as a player. As a player, he's a very important player for CSKA. He knows that. And we all know that, but as a person, as an individual, going through this kind of difficulties and be focused and help his teammates, and his teammates helping him, and play great defense on Pankos, on Baron, on everybody. It's not going to go all the time your way, but Vanya showed a great character also in the playoffs against Fener, also now here in this series, and it's very important to say that on behalf of everybody. So that's why he's here, because he's a very important player, but he's here as a person, as an individual, that he put back his greed, I'm sorry, and his difficulties, and he helped the team. So I have to congratulate him on behalf of everybody, and to tell him to live long, so he can remember his friend only with the best memories.
Серия с «Зенитом» действительно была очень тяжелая, особенно для меня. Все знаем, из-за чего. «Зенит» очень хорошая команда, действительно было непросто против них. Они показали, что они тоже команда уровня финала 4 Евролиги. И как минимум могли попасть в финал ВТБ. Но мы сыграли очень хорошо командно и смогли сокрыть лидеров команды «Зенита» и показать нашу игру в атаке, которую мы не смогли, наверное, в какой-то степени сыграть с Нижним Новгородом. По поводу серии, наверное, может, для меня это самая тяжелая серия, которая была в моей жизни. И действительно было непросто, но команда помогла. Весь клуб поддерживал меня в этот непростой час, и я благодарен им за это. И также в этот момент как раз я хотел тоже помочь команде. Хоть и было очень тяжело, но знал, что так нужно, так будет правильнее, и мой друг хотел бы, чтобы я сыграл эти важные матчи.